Dark Carmel, The Curse of Briar Rose. Now, it's another one of those, thriller type games where,
on the day the princess was born, the king held a great festival and invited all but one godmother, who was strong in sorcery yet wicked at heart. Upon hearing the news, the evil godmother placed a curse on the newborn child. Later in life, the young princess came across a spindle in a dusty old room and pricked her finger. The inhabitants instantly fell under a sleeping spell, while briars burst from the ground and shrouded the castle. One day, a daring prince braved the thick vines and ventured into the castle. Upon finding the princess, he gave her a kiss, which was foretold to free the princess from her curse. Though the kiss removed the briars and awakened the inhabitants, the princess never rose from her eternal slumber. Many years have passed, and the truth behind the sleeping princess has been forgotten. What remains is the tale passed down through generations as the Sleeping Beauty.
It's cool.
Detective, the case file you have in front of you may be connected to the tale of Briar Rose. I've given you a map to an abandoned castle rumored to be her resting place. Recent evidence shows vines are growing under the castle grounds. Your investigation will be to find the source of this anomaly and to quickly stop it from spreading further. This case is of the utmost urgency. If the vine growth is not contained, it will consume our city within 7 days. Good luck, Detective.
All right. Thanks. I don't need a tutorial. Thank you, Dora. Sturdy axe. Just like that. Sometimes doing that helps. Thank you. She's missing her clothes. Oh, each gold owl is a director. There's her clothing. So she's running around with Tuskaniki. Oh, cool, that's a door handle. That'll be handy. Something goes in his hand, something goes in her hand. Butterflies. Sun emblem hat. Thing. Oh. Oh, this must be where these go. Oh, I have to have both.
Welcome, Detective. Do not be alarmed. I am Briar Rose, and I wish you no harm. The curse has returned, and a great danger looms. But I can help you to stop it before all is consumed. My body lies in repose in a castle room deep. To vanquish the curse, you must rouse me from sleep. However, an evil godmother is haunting this place. Be wary. Or else she may foil your case. Follow me.
Okay. You know, you didn't have to rhyme, right? That's a creepy looking doll, I guess. Yeah, it's just a little doll. Okay. I didn't know if it was gonna be even doing something. Okay.
You cannot stop me!
Bye. Sure. Yeah, what was it? He can be found here? Where? Hello.
a time to look down, eh?
I glanced down to all the metal. I don't know. look at all the colors. Found the pipe, now I just need the shard, is that it? No. That was weird. That's a neat thing. That alone for you. A spot that makes it good, easy to do. That's weird, but kinda neat. Well, there's the crown thing. Best protection from undesired weather, be it rain or ray. I would have thought an umbrella, but I mean, I don't know who walks around in sunlight with an umbrella. But okay. Oh, hello. Doctor. This way. Yeah, I did. Oh, well, let's go ahead and put the base here. Oh, there's dirt.
Thank you.
worked on that. Hmm. Oh. He's not even getting to that one place. Wooden goblet. Okay. Somewhere? There's a sound, so maybe. Oh, green. Okay, cool. There's something good too much. There's something that happens. There's an actual consequence. Thank you. field of horrors are. Oh. A plus B equals C. Sorry.